And fourth one is PP cells, that means pancreatic polypeptide cells. Pancreatic polypeptide cells. So the isolates of Langerhans consists of four types of cells. So in that, first one is alpha cells, beta cells, delta cells, and PP cells, means that pancreatic polypeptide cells. So let's see the hormones of the pancreas. Hormones of the pancreas. Hormones of the pancreas. So here certain types of the hormones are present in the pancreas. So that first one is glucagon. So this glucagon is the hormone that is derived from the alpha cells. So it is also called as hyperglycemic hormone. So these hormones are derived from the alpha cells. So it is also called hyperglycemic hormone. So why it is called as hyperglycemic hormone means, in the blood there is the reducing of the glucose levels in the blood, then the glucagon is participated to increase the sugar levels or glucose levels in the body. So that's why it is hyperglycemic hormone. Okay, so it stimulates the glycogenolysis and as well as gluconeogenesis. So here the glycogenolysis means that the formation of glucose 1 phosphate from the glucose monomer. Okay, right, formation of the glucose 1 phosphate by the splitting of glucose monomer. So that is the glycogenolysis. And gluconeogenesis means obtain the glucose from the amino acids and fatty acids, fats. So obtain the glucose molecules from the amino acids and fats, so that are known as gluconeogenesis. See, another hormone is insulin. So it is also derived from the beta cells of isolates of Langerhans, right? So nearly the B cells are present, 60% of the cells are present in the isolates of Langerhans. Right here, the insulin is also called as hypoglycemic hormone. Right, hypoglycemic hormone. Why it is called hypoglycemic hormones means, so whenever the glucose levels are increased in the blood, then the insulin are activated, then it is the reducing the sugar levels from the blood. So that is reducing the sugar levels in the, or glucose levels in the blood. Okay, so it stimulates the glycogenesis. Right, glycogenesis means here the formation of glycogen from the glucose, that is called glycogenesis. It is also activates and promotes the lipolysis as well as protein proteolysis. Proteolysis. So, and also the it inhibit the sugar levels from the blood. So generally the glucagon and insulin mostly prefer to the chemical or mechanical or physical balance of the glucagon and insulin. Okay, right. So next hormone is that somatostatin. Okay, so this is the hormone derived from the delta cells, and the main function of this one is balancing of glucagon and insulin hormones. Okay, balancing of glucagon and insulin hormone. And another hormone is pancreatic polypeptide hormone. So this is derived from the developed from the pancreatic polypeptide cells. The main function of this one is gallbladder and the releasing of the digestive enzymes in the pancreas. Okay, so let's see that another hormone is testis, so it is one of the male gonadal hormone. So here the testis is functioned as the both sex hormone or and as well as sex hormone and endocrine system. Okay, so these testis is develops the sexual characteristics. So generally the interstitials of leading cells lie in the seminiferal tubules, that is released the androgens. So that androgens are mainly chief androgen is testosterone. So these androgens are responsible for the growth of penis, scrotum, epididymis, and next seminal vesicle. So these are the responsible by the androgens. So these testes are formed or located in the scrotal sac. See, once the testes are the male gonadotrophic hormone, so that is acts as the both sex hormone as well as endocrine hormone. So it represents and it produces the sexual characteristics of the particular organism. So it is located at the scrotal sac of the abdomen, right? And as well as here the interstitial cells of the leading cells that lies to seminiferal tubules that produce the androgens. It is the chief androgen. So that is example for that androgen is testosterone. So these testosterone or androgens are responsible for the growth of the penis, scrotum and epididymis, seminal vesicle, etc. of that function. See here, the androgens are mainly responsible for the production of the secondary sexual characteristics and as well as the voice pitch and next another one is spermatogenesis processing of spermatogenesis